Vale, no le dio tiempo. Vale, joder. Hostia puta.
All clear.
And stay there.
Let's go.
Sure.
Die, this way. This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
El jefe, ¿no? O sea... Yo creo que tiene un bar o algo. Está en plan... horas extra, no sé yo.
You okay?
¿Pasó? Todo el mundo ha hecho mierda y Cloud, en plan... Bueno, okay.
So... you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well,
¿Un cangrejo?
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Vale.
Through here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only 'cause it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor. Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you. Section G's through here, huh?
Hey, hay camino por aquí. ¿Y esto? Pues mira que tenía toda la pinta de que aquí iba a haber algo. Como lo sabía. Clásico entre clásicos.
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works? Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, the sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important. But when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder. They, pretty tall, that too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Se apagaron las luces.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Does y'all just pass it through?
Was never in doubt.
Nada. Okay.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
Hostia. Vale. Ok.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that material, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Old systems designed to make shit roll downhill fast.
Allow me.
Bring it!
No, hold it back. So long. You're good at this.
Told you so. Onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it.
Okay. Okay.
No fear. No fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey, guys. You know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving.
Okay then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Tiene medito. Normal. La verdad, normal.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Vaya combate más guapo, se va a venir contra básicamente todo lo que hemos dejado. Va a encender todo, ¿verdad? Watching.